Tweed Shire Council operates Clarrie Hall Dam, an ungated dam designed to store our supply of drinking water. Clarrie Hall Dam is built with a spillway that is not gated. The spillway is lower than the top of the dam wall. When water held in the dam reaches the crest of the spillway, the water safely flows through the spillway and downstream into Doon Doon Creek and then into the Tweed River. Ungated dams are built to spill water when dams fill. Any overflow cannot be controlled. As the water in the dam rises, the water will rise to the crest of the spillway. That's when water will begin spilling. When rainfall continues, the water level in the dam rises and the rate of water flowing through the spillway increases. When the flow of water into the dam slows, the flow of water through the spillway reduces. As the water level in the dam falls, the overflow will reduce and eventually stop. Like all open ungated spillway dams, Clarrie Hall Dam helps mitigate against flooding to some extent. Ungated dams do that by reducing the peak height of a flood. This happens even when a dam is full and water is spilling. The dam is built in a valley where Doon Doon Creek originally flowed. Because the dam is much wider than the original creek and has a large surface area and a narrow spillway outlet, the dam slows the flow of water. If the dam did not exist, these large flows down Doon Doon Creek would make their way very quickly to the Tweed River, resulting in higher river flow peaks downstream.